The biggest problem here today is wasps. A type of wasp makes its nest very close to the paintings. And sometimes on top of the paintings.
It's a very real risk for the paintings and for the scientists. Several stings from these large insects can be fatal. No loud talking or sudden movements. These are the only paintings in the area that have been successfully dated, and they are much older than was previously thought.
We carried out a project to try to better understand not only the cave dwellings, but also life in the villages. We found raw materials for making pigments with usage marks. The oldest traces in the shards was dated to some 12,000 years ago.
They are the oldest observable traces of human presence in the whole of Amazonia.